Farmers are on the front lines of climate change. Their crops completely depend on the weather. And that weather is getting more extreme because of global warming. Their farms face drought, flooding, wildfires, insects that destroy crops, and the risks are getting worse. While farmers are victims of climate change, agriculture also helps cause climate change. Globally, farming is responsible for as much as a quarter of the problem. But farmland has enormous potential to help solve the climate crisis, and that's especially true in the US. Farmers could profit from a transformation of the farm economy that could be as dramatic as the revolution in the energy economy. So, why hasn't this happened? I'm Georgina Gustin, reporter with Inside Climate News. We've been exploring the role of the farm industry's biggest and most powerful lobbying group. For decades, the American Farm Bureau has fought off any effort to deal with climate change. The Farm Bureau was instrumental in keeping the US out of the landmark Kyoto Treaty to lower greenhouse gases. Then it helped beat back Congress's most promising attempt to pass a national climate law. Time after time, the Farm Bureau sided with the fossil fuel lobby against regulations on coal, gas, and oil pollution. Agriculture is rooted in science, but the Farm Bureau chose to join the fossil fuel industry in denying the basic science of climate change. The farm lobby won billions of dollars in subsidized crop insurance, insurance that encourages risky farming and then pays off when the crops fail. The Farm Bureau's affiliates sell these policies, and we as taxpayers pay for them. There's little incentive and no mandate to farm in ways that protect the climate. Climate-friendly farming could suck huge amounts of carbon dioxide from the atmosphere. That would offset pollution from fossil fuels. Other industries have started to do their part, but agricultural emissions are still rising. These missed opportunities mean that the world is going to have a much harder time feeding itself as the planet gets hotter.